Today, I am gonna explain new Discord username update. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The new Discord update is a username update. The main reason for this update is to make it easier for Discord users to find and add each other. In this video, I will talk about the new Discord username update and show you how to change your username on PC and mobile devices. The old username system required a 4-digit number after the hashtag symbol to differentiate between users. The new username system will be more like what we are used to on Instagram and TikTok. So, when will we have access to this update? According to Discord's announcement, in the coming weeks, each user will no longer have a username starting with the hashtag symbol and consisting of 4 numbers, but instead will have a username starting with the at symbol and the username they chose. Discord's main aim here is to eliminate discrimination and make it easier for us to identify our friends through unique usernames. We can use these 3 things when creating our username: Latin characters, numbers, and some special characters. As special characters, we can use period and underscore. Also, our username should be in lowercase and have a minimum of 2 and a maximum of 32 characters. Now, let's take a look at how to change our username on both Discord desktop and mobile applications when the update released. To change our username from the desktop application, first, we open Discord and then click on User Settings. When we are eligible to select a new username, we will see a notification in the My Account section. After seeing this notification, all we have to do is click on Edit and choose a username within Discord's specified rules. When it comes to changing our username from the mobile app, we will encounter similar steps. After opening the application, we will receive a full screen notification like this. We click on our profile and then click on Account. Then, all we need to do is click on Username and set a new username according to the rules set by Discord. I hope Discord won't keep us waiting too long and releases this update as soon as possible. Also, feel free to share your thoughts about this update in the comments section. For more detailed information, please check out the description section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If so, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.